Listen, we're going to have another great atmosphere. It's a busy night over on TNT. The Avs lead the Jets. That's near the end of the first, but right now on TBS, it's Oilers, it's Kings, it's Randy on, it's Brett Hedigan, it's Ali Lozoff.
Ooh, big one.
Welcome to downtown Los Angeles, and welcome to the Stanley Cup Playoffs on TNT, presented by Geico. It's Game 3 of this All-Pacific Division matchup between the Edmonton Oilers and the Los Angeles Kings. The goaltending matchup for you now for the visiting Edmonton Oilers, Stuart Skinner, having just wrapped up his second full professional season in the NHL. And for the Los Angeles Kings, 36-year-old Cam Talbot, a 16-17 career record. He had 27 saves in the Kings' overtime win in Game 2, where they hung on and then got the winner from Andrei Kopitar just a little over 2 minutes into the extra period. And we're underway here in Los Angeles, from Northern Alberta to Southern California.